A Dia de los Muertos altar is on display at the Carnegie Art Museum. Oxnard City staff set up the altar in honor of loved ones passed. People brought mementos and shared in the meaningful community tribute on its opening day Friday. But the altar will be on display all weekend. It is on the block of South C Street near Plaza Park.